In tonight's editorial, Teddy Locsin Jr. takes up the cudgels for junk food fans out there and argues why government should back off from their chips, fries, and burgers.
There is a queer suggestion making the rounds that junk food should be taxed extra to discourage its consumption. The response has been the feeble query, how can we even define junk food? My answer is, we shouldn't even try to define it. We dare the incoming government to tax even more the few pleasures of common folk. My advice to the incoming government, don't even think of it, or you will have something incoming to you. There must be some health-conscious butch advising this government on this matter. But governments have no business telling people what to eat for their health, even less for their pleasure, unless it is toxic. And junk food is not. It doesn't kill you. It may make you fat, and it may or it may not give you heart disease. But that's nobody's business but fat people's. Especially is it not the business of a government when the government is Filipino. Which is to say, a government that spends hundreds of billions on its operations and overpaid officials without spending the tiniest fraction of that amount on healthcare. On top of which, healthcare is not a quid pro quo from government, the quid for the quo of eating healthy as government will define it. It is the right of the people to have affordable healthcare without regard to what they eat. The only consumables that should be discouraged are beer, cheap gin, cheap brandy, and cheap scotch and tobacco, because they really kill. But they aren't taxed enough, because these cheap vices have had every government in its pockets, and this one will not be the exception. It is patronizing and undemocratic to tell people what to eat, especially if you are pudgy to start with, like most of the incoming government. It is oppressive to deny common folk the few pleasures they can still afford, like junk food in fast food places, burgers, nachos, pizzas, fries, tacos, tamales, chicharron, frito-lays, and indeed anything that tastes good, because veggies do not. And they are for people so ugly they need to be thin. The coming government cannot even control its mouth. How dare it control what people eat for their pleasure? Keep well.